Hello friends, we want to show you a new Thinkublet called the Threshold. Like all things, it changes data between sense and action cubelets. But unlike other Thinkublets, the Threshold has an adjustable knob to regulate its effect. Using the Threshold in your robots is super easy. Place it between a sense and an action to stop the flow of data below a value of your choosing. Once your data values exceed the threshold level, data flows normally. So, now you can create robots that react suddenly, gate unwanted data, or construct something entirely new with the Threshold Cubelet from Modular Robotics.